Hello guys and welcome to watch this day's BitBrawl content. Today we're going to do a character, a presentation of a kind, and we're gonna work with Cool today. She is a gunner type, an old captain. So let's see how can we do in the matches today with this character, Cool, and yeah, let's choose her. From here, and we have Pixel Panda Princess against us today. So the stadium arena. Let's showcase the best things of her and also some weaknesses, maybe. So this is the basic attack or light attack, as they call it, and it's really useful and quick, actually. I like it. That was the signature that I did. Okay, we got already a kill here. The light attack is really deadly, I think, with Ghoul. But okay, now we got some damage also, or hits. As you see, it's really easy to shred through these opponents with this, and the signature is really long reach, so it's nice. And just like that, we win the first game, and then let's go to another. I'll maybe try to show more of the heavy attack here, but also these light attacks are needed in the way, and the signature is always good to do as soon as possible when you get it. Okay, now he got some hits on us, but we can just do this. Nice. Okay, the signature isn't really good in close range, but it can do some damage, and there's some heavy hits, and it's really easy if you can get a combo going with the heavy hits. It's really deadly. Let's see if I can showcase it again. Okay, he got his signature on us, so that's good for him. We're flying here. Okay, that is dodged. Now the heavy, and then a little bit of light attack combo, and also heavy attacks. Okay, now we didn't get it through totally, but nice. Now we got it. So now he can't do anything, and we just kill him. And he tries again, so let's see what we can do here. There you see that his her signature is good also in close range sometimes. Okay, that was nice from him, so he got one kill. That's bad from me. Okay, there's the heavy attacks, and now again, okay, he dodged it. Nice. That's rare. That can happen sometimes, but then you just gotta recover, and there's that game also. Rematch, and ready up. Okay, next game is gonna be Stadium again. This is pretty good map for Ghoul. Not the best. Now let's just showcase how deadly this light attack is, if you can get the combo going. Well, I think it will be deadly with all characters and really good for you, but this three-hit timing is perfect. So like that, we are gonna shred through him, and okay, didn't get the perfect game, but I think we can win this without losing any health. Good, yeah, pretty close to a perfect game. Okay, the same characters. Let's see if we can do a perfect game here. I'll try my best. So focus on. And I think Cool is really good against this character. Oh no, okay. Didn't get it, but yeah, that's nice. The bots are doing some attacks to the wrong direction, but real players can also do them. It's easy to turn to the wrong side. Okay, he gets another hit. But this light stack is just so beautiful and easy to use also. doesn't need so much skill. Just to do the timing right with the three hits combo. Okay, nice. That was also good from us. Ready. Alright, then a close range fighter. Now I think I want to showcase the movement. So let's see what we can do with the movement here. Okay, nice. That's the first kill. Well, without touching him. I think we have to touch him here in this game, but yeah, the movement is also important. I think against real players, it will be a crucial way of winning to do the dashes right and some jumps timed right. And as you see, we are shredding through this game at the moment. And let's see if we can get the perfect game here. The close range fighter doesn't have a chance. Nice. That is movement with Ghoul. Alright. Perfect game here. Then just maybe rematch a few more games and play Ghoul normally. Go. Okay, the miner is a pretty hard opponent. Here maybe. Yeah, and this map is also not too good. But we have no problem here. Yeah, the light attack 3-hit combos are just too good. Okay, now we didn't hit him. He maybe had the spawn protection. I am not really sure. That can happen sometimes. And also now we didn't hit him, but I dodged that, so we don't have a problem here. Also, a really quick game here, and I think that's it for today. Comment down below your thoughts, drop a like, maybe subscribe for daily content. We'll see you tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.